It's a lot of stomping. What the hell is happening upstairs? Heyo, and welcome back, Game Wars, to Game War and Focus. I'm your host, Raj. Thanks for joining us again, which none of you are, but that is neither here nor there because it's been a while since I've been here. And I wanted to enjoy a game with you all. A new game, a let's try, as it were. And we're gonna try Farming Simulator. Not to be confused with Real Farm, which we played a couple months ago. I don't remember. I don't remember. Let's turn that down a little bit on my end because I do not need that to be so loud. And I really want to hear the door because I'm supposed to be getting my computer, of which my computer of 10 years has just crapped out, and I will be finally getting a replacement that can open as many tabs as I need. So that'll be good. That'll be real good. Hey, don't forget. The referral link to Gamefly is in the description on YouTube, as well as the Catch referral link. Or you can go to catch.co and use referral code RAJ084. But now that that dramatic intro is over, let's get on with the game-oring. A moderate economy, okay prices for crops, and you have a medium-sized loan bank. And the crops will not wither. Jay, I pretty much need that. Come on, who wants to play a hard farming game? You're already farming. Goldcrest Valley or Sosnovoka. Well, how could I not go to Sosnovoka? I hope they speak English in Sosnovoka. It would be odd if they do. Neither one of these looks Sosnovokian. Yeah, let's go with red. The farmer red. Give me 2 seconds. I'm missing something. Now we go to Sosnovoka. If you are not familiar with the game's basics, it is recommended that you play the first two tutorials to get started before you play in the career mode. Oh. What are you telling me? You telling me I shouldn't do this? All right, let's go to the tutorial because I am gonna be overwhelmed really quickly. I'm not very smart. But I don't understand. They didn't even explain to me. Did they dump me off in my own farm? Am I working someone else's farm, like Real Farm, where it was like a gig economy thing? Like, seriously. What's happening here? What am I doing? Who am I? And why won't this window on my computer open? Hence why I really want to get my other computer here, because when I bought this laptop, I was stupid. Bottom line. And it is a stupid computer. And I never want to buy a stupid computer again. Because obviously my needs on a computer, regardless of how simplistic they may be at times, do not pair well with computers you buy at Best Buy. This laptop is a piece of shit. And I will be glad when I no longer have to rely on it. It reminds me of the Louis C.K. joke where he talks about the old Dodge Dart now being your only mode of transportation, even though it's rotting in the car. It's got bees in it! It's not very PC to mention Louis C.K., but I'm not a very PC person. Speaking of which, I'd like to bring a message from our sponsor, not sponsor, Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola, anytime you'd like to get in touch with me, I would be more than happy to take your call. I own some of your stock. I don't know if that's a conflict of interest. It probably is. But I won't tell if you won't. Coca-Cola, give me a call. Thanks. Welcome to your first tutorial, where you will learn how to prepare your field and grow your crops for a rich harvest. If you forget what to do next or want to exit the tutorial, you can open the tutorial menu at any time. First, look around the area and then move up the tractor parked in front of the cultivator at the edge of your field. Control player movement. Control player view direction. Oh, just like any video game ever. It's a big machine, isn't it? What? But compared to other vehicles you get to drive, it's still rather small, old tractor. Don't worry, driving this one's easier than you might think. Hop in! Oh, because it's first person. I'm like, I thought I was in, but I'm not, because I'm looking at first person view, not third person view. Why would I need to crouch? For many reasons, why would I need to jump? Now I find out that if I do punch, it'll do... if I pull the triggers, it'll punch. Here's the gas pedal. Next to it, the brake. Thanks. You've seen a steering wheel before, haven't you? It's easy, really. So I don't know what a brake is, but I've seen a steering wheel. Come on, game. Get to thinking. First things first, slowly back up the cultivator behind you and attach it to your tractor, and... Oh, an icon beneath the tractor symbol in the lower right section of the user interface will appear when you're close enough to attach it. Once the cultivator is lifted into the driving position, move forward towards the small black weight and attach it to the front of your tractor. The extra weight will balance out the heavy weight in the back. Do 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 do. Switch tool selection. What? Fold and unfold the selected tool. Lower and raise the tool. So you have to fold it and unfold it, and you gotta raise it. Oh my god. How unnecessary. Nope, wait. Okay, I'm at the back. Wait, that's... Damn it, my chat box is always... Oh, I nearly forgot! You can turn on the radio. Oh, well, at least there's radio. Wait, where's the radio? I'm sorry, what is that? Okay, so I have very few choices. This seems a little easier to... Let me make sure my mic's actually on. This seems a little... Okay, this channel's getting better. This seems a little easier to drive than the real farm tractor. Nicely done. You got the hanging cultivation. Ready to plant some seeds? Sure. Cultivating loosened the soil, making it well prepared for sowing. Get on the tractor and attach the tools as you did before. Oh no! How come it just started driving itself? Seeing the seeds. Wait a minute, where's the switchy tool option? That's funny. So I don't want cruise control. Change tool selection. Okay, there we go. Damn it. Well, lower the sower. Now, I wanna turn on the sower. Wait, is it on? This song's called I Like You! I Like You! I Like You! I Like You and You and You and You and You! I Like You! I Like You! I Like You! Oh, it already has words. I liked my version better. I like you! I like you and you and you and you and you! I like you! I like you! I like you! I like you and you and you! I like you! I like you. I don't have my voice there. I like you. 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 I like you and you and you and you and you. I like you. I like you. Okay. That's good job. The seeds are planted and now it's time to take them to grow in a field of canola? Harvest time. You will love this job. I like you. I like you. I like you and you and you and you and you. I like you. I like you. I like you. I like you and you and you and you and you. I like you. I like you. I like you. I like you. Like you. I like you. I like you and you and you. I like you. Kind of missing there, but okay. And why is it black? I do like how it fills up in the one spot where you start pouring it, but it's clearly... The flashing icon on the map shows you where you can unload the trailer. Drive there and store the grain in your silos. In your own time, of course. Sorry, what? Is that it? Like, there's no, like, Maybe I detach them. I think I probably. My guess is I have to detach this. Oh, I see, I see. After you've harvested a field, you'll prepare it. Oh shit. I missed that whole instruction, and I hate this tool. Why does it have to be sideways? How many farmers do you think are listening to the electro station? Not many, I'd wager. Okay, I missed a whole line there. Good work, now you're prepared to turn your land into a thriving farm. That's it! Take it. Oh, take it a step further and play the next tutorial. Learn about fertilizing crops properly. That was one tutorial? Oh. My god. I think we're just gonna go through the tutorial, guys. Before we end this game. Not happy. I don't know what I was expecting. It delivered on everything it said it was going to be. Simulated farming, that is. And yet, I don't know. I'd love to hear. I haven't as of yet. From someone who's like, oh my god, this game is my shit. I love, like, the realism of all the farming and all the tools and all the, like, detaching and putting on the weight and pushing it down and turning it on and, like the train simulator. Like, train sim, I forget what it was called. But, it's three names. But, yeah, it's the, I get. You know, I don't know. Simulators are weird for me. I don't know. Welcome to your second tutorial. I am very sad that wasn't plowing through. If you can't see me, I was smiling. And you can't, because there's no camera. So, I thought we were plowing through all the tutorials. But apparently, no. That was just but one tutorial, and now we have a subsequent tutorial, and I think four more. Who plays the tutorial of this game and then like, yeah, I want to do it for real now. I'm glad the music never changes. Spreading. Spread that manure. Spread it. Spread it. Spreading that shit. Spread that shit out wide. Oh, three times during a growth cycle, you say? This song is called Inhale, and I'm spreading fertilizer. Slurry, oh dear, yep, it smells again. But again, it's free of charge from your animals, so let's use it. Oh, yeah. Wet my fields. A weeder is also an economical way to yield. It's no need to refill, unlike the previous two ways. So they're showing multiple ways? No, we had to do all the things for the previous, I think. Holy shit. I guess why would you fuck around? It's weeds. I did not take your lighter, baby. I will bring you another lighter. You got one? Okay. Okay, back to farming. Right? That's the last and maybe the most interesting way to fertilize, the use of catch crop, in our case. The fast-growing old seed radish. It takes some extra investment, but it's also on the cheaper side. What? After a harvest, you can sow oilseed radish instead of crop you intend to harvest. Once the radishes start growing, all you need to do is break and burrow them into the ground, destroying them but leaving a lot of organic material matter. Nutrients in the soil. Okay. The lining? Oh, yeah. My farm, I can do what I want. But how is this a fertilization method if you grew a crop during the time for which you should be growing another crop? I don't understand. Three times during a harvest, it seems like driving over the crops would damage all the crops, but maybe not. I don't know. I don't know how farming works. Farming! God damn it. They have to bark. He needs to bark at his friends. I mean, he's still in the backyard, so I would imagine yes. Sorry. Have an audition for Friday. Male is the role. Fold and unfold. Turn it on. Lower and raise. Pick up and transport them. Of course. How could I not? You think since the weight doesn't seem to be having any effect on the tractor, I would just carry the weight around always, but what are you gonna do? Machine is odd. Drive to the place marked on your map to sell the bells there. You'll have to press the unload button twice. Once to set the auto stacker in the unfold mode, and once to finally unload the bales. So the mark. Oh, okay. Oh, I could just zoom out infinitely. Like, what the hell? Yep, I fucked that up. So I see I'm supposed to back up into this. Why would I put so many trees next to my unloading area? Like, seriously. I'm no farmer, and even I'm not an idiot. See what this does. Damn it. stupid intuitive game. So you want to sell the bales at first. Before you have animals. Where's my file? I just downloaded it. It's by creation date. I'm going from a Mac to a Windows, so there's gonna be some growing pains. What are you laughing at? There are, baby! The computers are very different. Now we're going to work with pigs. We're finally in the big time. LB and left stick. Wow. Where am I? Wow, that's a long road. Okay. This control scheme is very like... Oh, I can be with that map there the whole time? Wow. Thanks, game. I am going the wrong direction. The long way around the farm. Sorry about your sunflowers. Sharp right! Oh shit! That was a little too sharp. Guys. There are live pigs in the back. What a weird... Why is the trailer backing up like that? Like that? That was very odd. Can I hit the sign though? Yeah! Destruction! You think you'd get, like, fined in the game with this much realism? You'd get, like, fined for hitting signposts and stuff. Knocking them down. You should. That's realism. You know, maybe put some cops in there. So if you're, you know, driving too much in this side of the road that you need to not do that. This looks like the farm from Real Farm. This tractor's moving pretty fast. God damn it, those turns are a bitch. And then a train comes! Maland. I'm back on Maland. Yeah, I don't think that's physically possible. But the tractor would be all fucked up. Now open the pig pen menu, and unload the pigs. I'm sorry, what is this song? You got the house, I got the boat? What? It's actually pretty bouncing though, I like the song. Pigs will almost eat anything. Well, are you telling me to dump the bodies there? Is that what you're telling me? Full? No, it's... maybe. I don't know. Dump it on the pigs. Apparently you can pick up a pig if you... what? What is happening? Oh, he's on the, I see, he's on the spreader. There you go. Oh, wait, no. Oh, he walked off. Darn. It's trading. This is the Lord's work. He is unaffected by my maneuvers. Alright. Let's leave the pigs alone. Keep feeding them. This is not an easy tool to maneuver. These, with the tools I've been given. Oh, because it's still pointing up. God damn it. God damn it. Is it full already? I see. It might be full already. This is just dirt, isn't it? Where's the shit? Should this really be taking this long? I mean, I know I fucked around with the pig, but... That's probably not a good thing to say. Yeah, I was fucking around with the pig. Have the capacity to do multiple controls at once. Is there something in there? I'm stuck. Oh, there we go. Ooba stank. Ooba stank. So I'm just dumping it behind me because I'm very bad at shoveling. Such a mess. Oh, I collected nothing. Damn it. So I guess it's not about mixing, because they don't seem to be allowing me to do that. So I seem to have made no progress on this level. I don't know why or how, though. So whatever I did on this level, I fucked it up. Don't do what I did, kids. Thank you. Oh, we're starting over with the pigs. Of course we are. Whoa! That was amazing. Oops. Fuck these pigs. Let's learn forestry before we end this. When crops are ready as you're harvesting, you can use your harvester. That's good. I'm glad the name matched up. Quick, now run another egg. Oh my god, it's huge. You can only use a trailer screen if you're sitting in it and not in the tractor. Has to be off screen, that sucks. I don't like that at all. They bring that tree to me. It's like magnet. What is happening to the tree? What is happening to me? What is happening? I'm very bad at the claw game. But it's not. Where's the grab? There it is. This is so unnecessary. No, wait. Okay. Oh my God, I think I might have done it. Well, sorta. Oh wait, let's get those straps.
I really don't think you strap it like this, but.
Oh, okay. Cool. I can. Apparently. Even though I think my load is dragging. Oh. Well, so it is. It is tied down. Oh wait, there is a place. Okay, good. 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 Oh, that was it. That was it for forestry. Let's optimize cows, just for humor's sake. There's a cat clawing at my leg. My leg, as they say in SpongeBob. I'll just give her my chair. That usually works. And she'll typically leave me alone. There she goes. What are we doing? Ah, okay. The Browns turn the shelter in the next compartment, pierce them with the bale fork, and pick them up and drop them in the... Yep, there's another one. Once you get it on, you gotta lift... Oh, nope, 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 nope. That's a nope, nope. Okay. Okay, I was gonna say, is that the highest it can go? This looks like it could be dangerous. Ah, down on the farm. If only you weren't ruining millions of dollars worth of equipment when you did it. Millions, I may be exaggerating. Thousands, definitely. Pick up your giant marshmallow and dip it in the giant vat of chocolate. For cows. I need to get some silage. Silage? Attach the shovel in front of your tent. It's a farm game. Thank you. Before you can pick up some silage, you need to open the silo manually. Exit the vehicle. Why didn't I do that first? Here we go. Oh no, not this thing. I'm guessing this also goes in the vat. My guess is yes. So apparently I can drive like an idiot and I won't dump it, but as long as if I have it in the wrong configuration, oh, God forbid. But I guess that makes sense, doesn't it? Do we need more silage? Of course we do. Let me tell you all about it. You don't want to hear about it here. Can you get inside? I wanna. Where the view? Oh, shit. I'm sorry, so now there's too much silage? I'm very confused. Buy all the cows! Oh. Damn it. So... What did, oh. Wait, but is it because I fucked up the mix now that it's not going to do that? What was the tutorial? What, enter the tractor in front of the... Drive close to the stable until the discharge icon in the lower right corner of your appears, so you can discharge... I'm sorry, what? Drive close to the stable. This is the stable, right? Oh. What did I... I'm confused. Here we go. Let's fork some forks. Fork you. Nope, nope, nope. Nope, rope. Nope. Nope, okay. And up. Back. And up, and back, and up, and back, and up, and back, and up, and back, and forward, and up, and back, and up, and back, and up, and back, oh shit, and up, and back, and forward, and up, and back, and forward, up, and back, and forward, up, and back, and forward, up, and back. Forward, up and back and forward, up and back, and forward, up and back and forward, I poorly forked that bail, poorly forked that bail, up and back and forward and up. Forward. Fuck that tool, I'm done with it now. Up and back and forward. Up and back. That's a tiny house. What the fuck? Why didn't I take the car? be an idiot. Up and back, forward and up and back and forward. I'm glad to see they have satellite. Very organized. What? But why? Fuck that tool. I don't even have to pick it up to throw it. It's more like swatting it. Fuck that table. Or stool, I guess. Well. Creepy in its own way. What's that? I can't run. Can't do anything with that table, it's too heavy. But this lantern, it's gonna get it from me. What? Oh no! What a weird. Like, why add this stuff? I mean, like, it's an attention to detail. Oh! Wow, mushrooms. Is that supposed to be a drug reference, or just, like, mushrooms in the forest? Like, you know, normal. Oh, there is a sprint. What the hell? Ooh, redder mushrooms. This is random fountain. Like, I really don't feel like you'd ever get up here unless you deliberately went to explore. And here's the invisible wall. Too bad I don't have an invisible wall breaker thing. It's a caved in mine. Because, you know, everywhere has a caved in mine. A lot of attention to detail, though, I have to say. Surprising. This let me go surprisingly far, but then it stopped. Oh, apparently I can climb whatever I want. It's basically just like a free camera. Oh, wait. Is that... Okay, so it's invisible in front of me, so I can... Something's right here. What is that? So I'm gonna grain... Is that the grain silo? That is indeed the grain silo, I believe. Or at least a grain silo. I don't know if it's the grain silo, but it's a grain silo. Fuck that thing. Fuck your wheelbarrow, which I could barely push. Fuck that lantern.
Can I climb this?
No, of course not. But, I mean, in a game where everything else was possible, I really give them kudos. Kudos? Kudos. Kudos to you, game. Now, can I steal someone's car? I'm guessing no. But, let's see. There's plenty of cars. Excuse me, sir. Do you have time to talk about Jesus? Hello. Sir. Hello. Excuse me, sir. Do you have time to talk about Jesus? Hello. Oh, my. Excuse me, sir. Do you have... Excuse me, ma'am. Do you... Sir. Apparently I can run at the relative speed that the cars are going. Whee! And apparently I can run right over them, so... I'm probably a ghost. I mean, I get this stuff being rendered. I mean, all this stuff has to be kind of used. Well, I mean, used relatively. It's got to be the backdrop for the game. The town, as it were. Ghosty as it is. Damn it. Why can't I drive a scooter? I can drive all these tractor trucks, but why can't I drive a scooter? But they won't let me check my finances. They just keep pulling up the tutorial. No, please. Oh, no. Let's go for a ride, Chuck. Damn it, Chuck. You're an asshole. You didn't let me get ready. Yeah, I really kind of doubt there's a train. Like there's a track, but... An actual train? I kind of doubt it. These are great streets, like, perfectly designed. I wish any street that I knew looked like this. Like, all the foliage, and it's just, like, gorgeous. These are a little more typical. But it's the backdrop, see? The front drop has all these trees, but why would you do that when you have them in the backdrop? I don't think you would. It's overkill. Thank you, Mr. Motorcycle. That was in real life, not in game time. So, back to the task at hand. Oh, okay. I think I did it already. Somehow I hit the button while I was just walking towards it. Okay, that's it. They never prompt you that the mixture is good, but apparently it is. Oh, wait. No, it's unbalanced. What the hell? So I'm a little confused at what's supposed to happen here. Is this not the stable? Is that my mistake? Like, I'm very confused. Maybe let's fill it again. More silage. Oh, I didn't even realize I walked myself right onto that. So maybe more. I've been playing this game for 100 minutes. I think that's too long. Okay, now they're all in optimal levels, so that's good, I guess. Now let's try this. So I'm confused though, what is it just not tell me that I'm done? Like, is this tutorial broken? What the hell? This just makes me want to go on a rampage, tractor rampage on through the city. Excuse me, sir. Do you have time to talk about Jesus? Oh, man. Wow. His car is somehow very much stronger than mine. Very interesting. Oh, there, that's what I was looking for. It's amazing how these cars are really withstanding my vehicle. Meanwhile, fuck that tool. Maybe the only thing I can think of is maybe if I recover the silage. Through those poles, but it didn't work out. Is that your car there, sir? Your car there? Let me tell you something about your car. Sucks. Well, let's refuel. Will it blow up if I hit it? No. Damn it. Damn you, realism. Really? He's a ghost man? Excuse me, ghost man. Where'd he go? Oh, hey. Why do you walk like that? You walk like you just started walking. No dormant. No dormant treasures for you today, sir. Oh. Another guy. What do you look like?
Oh.
I'm sorry, what? Did you say words? Did you talk to me? There are actually people in this town. And yet they all walk like they got a stick up their ass. Oh, you got shorts.
Hi.
Hi. Hello. Where'd you go? He disappeared. What's this? Egg layer? Egg buyer? Buyer of eggs? I haven't seen any women. Is this going to be a woman? Booyah, woman. Oh, another woman. Suit and tie woman. Except she's... Why is she so opened up? She kind of slowed... What? She's trying to look at me, but she doesn't want to look at me. It's like fucking Truman Show over here. Oh, another woman? It's like they saved all their women. It's like... Let's do all men, then let's do all women. How come the women all have to be very scantily clad? Like, they're all showing some kind of chest. Is this going to be another woman? Of course! Now a little more butch woman. Slick back hair, t-shirt, long, but short shorts.
Hello.
Green shirt. Hello. I'm not crouching for any perverted reason. Oh, here's my ship. Wait, didn't I see you? Aren't you the shorts guy? You're the shorts guy. And you're the Carson Daly guy. I remember you. You? Oh, yeah, you were the second guy. And then this is the first guy. Yeah, Mr. Business Mustache. I remember you. Oh, yeah, you're like, I wonder what your shirt says. Do they just all walk this block? Are there other people walking other blocks? Whoop. Never a sun. Just like a sunbeam, but never the actual sun. I guess that's a good thing. Oh man. Apparently I can swim, but my trucks cannot. I thought they were like Transformers. Ball of yarn. Golden yarn spinnery. Wait, they kind of let me go up on the roof here. Kind of like. Yeah, oh. Close though. I could probably get up there if I had my truck. Oh, wait. It kind of bounces back and forth between wanting to let you do whatever and then not, like remembering physics exists. Physics exists. Yeah, this is fuel. I remember this. This is where I left my truck, isn't it? Can I take other people's trucks? No, I cannot. So this game does not encourage the theft of the automobile. Of the automobile. Fuck that chair. Fuck that thing. Oh, it's too heavy. They take Savi, card, faster card. Haha, because it's not Mastercard. Sasa Electro. Which? Clo? And that one looks like the real one. And maybe we accept other cards, please ask. Like, you mean the real ones? Visa? Well, I don't know about you. But I feel I have explored all that Farming Simulator 17 has to offer. And I'm glad that you didn't join me on this adventure. Bat of acid! Oh. Oh, it's shit. I've just jumped into shit. And I'm glad you joined me today. That is to say, didn't join me. Lay astronaut. As I was saying, thank you for not joining me. And I wish you all a very good day. A good weekend for me. Possibly work week for you. I don't know. I don't know your life. But I bid you adieu from Raj, the whole Gaymore crew, which is just me. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget, there's a Gamefly referral link in the description on YouTube, and you can use the Catch referral link or go to catch.co, use referral code RAJ. 084. That's RAJ 084. Thanks very much, guys. Hopefully, I'll see you next time.